It's the holiday season, and with that comes holiday shopping. Who are you shopping for? Family? Friends?
Nice shirt. What kind of nice shirt?
Not this student. Becca here is shopping for a family that needs a little more than others.
I went to the mall and bought some sweatpants and also like a nice dress shirt for the girl. She was like a 16-year-old girl.
Becca is not the only one. Her club, Interact, joins many clubs and organizations around the school in the annual Adopt a Family held here at BHS.
The Interact Club is very big on service over self, so we think it's important to help others in the community when we are able to.
Adopt a Family is led by student council to give families in Braintree a chance to celebrate the holiday season like anybody else.
Different groups in the school will get a family, and each member of the family gives a list of what they want for Christmas, and then they give it to them, and you can either donate money and then a couple of people go get it, or you can go get the gifts yourself.
There was a 16-year-old girl and a 12-year-old boy, and I just picked off one for the boy. It was a gift card to Newbury Comics, and I did that.
Not only is Becca a member of Interact, she's actually a co-president, and her role, she's very passionate on this project.
I think it's a really important thing, especially around the holidays, because everyone wants to be able to like share the wealth and help other people. So I think it's a good thing for people who aren't able to have gifts to have gifts.
Becca's not the only one who feels this way.
Yeah, I think it's good to give back.
It's very important. Like, I've always had like a great Christmas with my family, and to know that there are people that don't get to have the same things.
Especially during this time of year, it's important to give back to people who are less fortunate.
It gives them a chance, and it gives people that do have that chance to give back.
Not only is giving back a good deed, but it also makes these students feel good.
How appreciative they are for these different gifts, it just like warms your heart.
It makes me feel really good. I think it's really great how everyone in the club is able to come together and work together for a good cause.
Maybe next holiday season you can join Becca and these gracious students on giving back. Reporting for WOMP TV, this has been Colin Doherty and Maggie Richards.